God wants to bless you in a fearing way. In a way that your family will fear you. And he's doing it now. I say he's doing it right now. I say he's doing it right now. I see you as a millionaire. Can you see what is happening now? Millionaires, can you see them? Holy Ghost, bring millionaires here. Millionaires you are advertising. Bring them ahead, all of them. 1 millionaire, 2, 3. Bring all, Holy Ghost. Bring all, millionaire. Can you see millionaires here? All millionaires. If there is any delay for you not to be a millionaire, I say you're a millionaire. You're a millionaire. No more delay. I cancel a delay. I cancel that delay. I cancel that delay. I cancel that delay. I cancel that delay. Holy Ghost, bring all. Others, they are not aware they are millionaires because of what devil is doing on them. You are imparted to be a millionaire. I say you are imparted to be a millionaire. Say I'm imparted. I'm anointed to be a millionaire. Say it. I can't hear you. Lift your right hand. Any finances that is not coming to your hand, I declare it to come within 1 month. I declare it to come within 1 month. Your hand that you are lifted, it will touch that money. It will touch. Can you say this hand will touch money? I can't hear you. I can hear you. Say it again. I declare you a millionaire. Listen, when you live here, allow me to tell you because of what God is telling me. These debts you are heavy. You'll cancel all. The spirit of debt is about to leave you. Lift up your hand. Say, my hand will touch breakthrough in finances. Say it again. As you are lifting that hand, thank you, Jesus. I see that account in Standard Bank. I see that account in NetBank. I see that account in Absa Bank. If NFB Bank. In Capitec Bank. I see a breakthrough. I see a breakthrough. The money is entering right now. It's entering right now. It's entering right now. It's entering right now. I see a breakthrough. You're about to build a house. You're about to buy a house. You're about to buy a car. You're about to, there's a blessing. I said there's a blessing. You're about to move from where you are staying. Hey.